Tag team match here with Rey Mysterio and Eddie Guerrero. And the opposing team is, of course, filled with Randy Orton and Riddle.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go from bell to bell.
Great counter.
Flying Majorana, beautiful.
Tag made.
Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh, man.
He got whipped into that corner.
Yeah. Satellite DDT.
Clean tag for his partner. Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
By Guerrero. Oh man, what a Hurricane Rana.
Oh, stomping away.
Carefully measured double stomp.
Axe handle finds its target.
Uh-oh. He's looking a little off balance.
From the top.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Slingshot Arabian Press.
Familiar territory for Mysterio.
From the top.
Riddle out of the way.
Big kick.
Oh, wow, what contact.
Kick down low.
From the ring.
Don't do it.
Oh, God.
Tempted fate and paid dearly for it.
That haphazard approach definitely proved costly.
Ouch. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Oh, the reversal by Eddie Guerrero.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Yeah. Oh, put down face first.
Solid contact from the Viper.
Look at this.
DDT. Kneeling.
Targeting the leg.
Double leg drop.
Climbing up top. He's got big curves.
From the top.
Double stomp. Good contact.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Sharp reversal stopping Mysterio. He's one step ahead there.
Oh, round and round we go. scissors.
Rey Mysterio picking up the pace here.
And Mysterio is on a roll.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Hits him with the counter.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Slam.
Left by the turnbuckles. Gets clobbered with the axe handle. All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
From the outside, springboard frog splash.
Riddle wasn't ready for that. He is done.
And there's the tag. Eddie Guerrero into the ring.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Look at the high angle. Oh, I saw the frog splash.
Will Eddie make it pay off?
Cover.
And he makes the save for his team.
Orton gets the better there. Going to put this one away. Hooks the leg. Oh, to leverage.
Hard left.
Stomping. Ouch. And that prevents Eddie's attack.
Oh, what a shot.
He's getting the better now. I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Riddle left him high and dry.
And responds with a counter of their own. Tough position to be caught in here.
Tiebreaker.
And the hits to the core keep coming.
Mysterio, ready to drop. Out of the way.
Nobody home. Oh. Oh. Step up in Zagiri.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Oof. Orton getting worked on right now.
Orton needs to return to his instincts.
Bad predicament right here.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Classic Orton. from the heavens. Big body splash from the top. Whatever's playing here can't be good. His defenses have fallen, and soon he may too.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Randy Orton is slipping, but he still might have an RKO in his back pocket.
I am afraid of what we are about to see.
Oh, man! Slingshot DDT off the apron.
Look at the height.
No, no, no.
Oh, straight to the floor. Wildly. And look at this now. Bad intentions coming with this hold.
Applying a rigorous stretch.
Oh, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage.
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Two.
Oh, man.
Three.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Nice. That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
He's starting to struggle here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars. Into the turnbuckle.
The Viper able to strike back.
Percolating through the mind of the Viper.
Avalanche RKO.
And Eddie once again on the receiving end of some effective offense there.
Yeah, Latino Heat in some seriously hot water here.
Coming to the rescue.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Backbreaker. Hanging his partner in now.
From the top,
the Viper escape time.
Oh, and a clothesline to follow.
Oh, what a marijuana.
Oh, and Randy Orton has been busted open.
Ooh.
Nicely done with the head scissors.
Watch the quickness on this.
Snap suplex. Ray's veteran instincts on display. He hits the head scissors.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
From the top.
Oh, misses the mark. Oh, kick right to the gut.
Another one.
This might not have a pleasant ending.
Slam down.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Hooked up. And
3-2.
Cover here.
And he makes the save for his team.
Sent crashing to the floor. The Viper's attack.
Around the world and back again. Hurricane.
for Randy Orton and RKO.
Randy Orton puts the finishing touches on this one for the win.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever lucky to see.